simple oxides.
Oxide means, you know, that whatever the element, if that element combines with oxygen, the corresponding oxide will be forming. So there is a lot of chances of oxide formation. Oxide, it is said to be a binary compound. Binary compound means two elements it's though. So a binary compound of oxygen with other element, oxygen with other element, it is said to be an oxide. So oxygen, as I already told you, oxygen is a most reactive non-metal. So that's why it can react with any of the elements in the periodic table. So one element forms two or more oxides. That means sometime the element it is formed EO2 structure, sometime it is formed EO3 structure. Yes, likewise different oxides it is possible. Right? So the oxides varies widely in their nature and properties. On the base of their nature and properties, oxides mainly divided into four. That it is acidic oxides, basic oxides and amphoteric oxide, and one more it's there, that it is neutral oxides. As you studied early, non-metallic oxides are acidic in nature. At the same time, metallic oxides are basic in nature. There is some changes in that concept. That means generally non-metallic oxides are acidic in nature, but oxides of some metals in the higher oxidation state also shows acidic character. We studied that metallic oxides are basic in nature, but there is a change in this statement. Some of the metallic oxides, if it is the metal in a higher oxidation state, that element also has the chance to be shown as an acidic character, like non-metallic oxides. The examples, it's there, Mn2O7, CrO3, V2O5. Here you know that Mn, which oxidation state it has? The +7 oxidation state. That means this metal is in a higher oxidation state. In this situation, this metal, it shows acidic character. Chromate, chromium trioxide, -2. So, +6 oxidation state here. So, in this, chromium is in a higher oxidation state. This element also shows the acidic character. So, not only the non-metallic oxides, but also the metals in the higher oxidation state, also there is a chance of acidic character. Then just come back to the classification of the oxides. Oxides are of two types. They are simple oxides and mixed oxides. So this simple oxides, it is divided into this neutral, acidic, basic and amphoteric. When an oxide combines with water, here I took SO2, when it combines with water, if it provides an acid, H2SO3, it is sulfurous acid. If it provides acid, that oxide, it is said to have acidic character. That oxide, we are calling it as acidic oxide. When an oxide, when it combines with water, when it provides base, that oxide, we are calling the name is basic oxide. So here, calcium oxide here we taken. Calcium oxide, when we add with water, if it provides COH2S, that means COH2S, you know that it is base. So when it provides a base, that means this oxide, it is basic oxide. So when you check, you can see that sulfur oxide here we taken. Sulfur is a non-metal. Non-metal, you know that it is acidic in character. Calcium, you know that it is. Calcium oxide here we taken. Calcium, it is a metal, you know that. So when you add with water, you will get the calcium oxide. That means the metals are basic. Metal oxides are basic in nature. That example you understood. Next one, amphoteric oxide. Amphoteric oxide means oxides when it shows both the characters, dual character. Dual character means the amphoteric oxides which has a capacity to react with both acidic and basic substances. That means they are showing both acidic character and also basic character when we are trying to mix with the water. That's why this is said to be an amphoteric oxides. Examples, Al2O3 and also zinc oxide are the examples. And next one, neutral oxides. That means this carbon monoxide, nitrogen, dinitrogen oxide, nitric oxide. These oxides, when you taken, they are not showing the acidic character or basic character. They are said to be neutral in character. So we discussed four types of oxide. Acidic means the oxides when we mixed with water, it is acidic in character. Basic means when oxides when we mix with water, when it produce base, it is said to be basic oxide. Amphoteric means this oxide shows both acidic character and also basic character. And neutral means they does not show the acidic or basic character. Okay.